book and loves the indoors.
And that's the tiniest one. That's the one I read in The Fish is Going to Survive.
So, Trudor, what made you decide to breed a whole new line of cats?
Well, first of all, I thought Australia needed its own pedigree cat. And secondly, I'm an ecologist, and more than 20 years ago, I could see it was likely that cats would become quite an environmental problem.
At first glance, you may think these cats look like any average moggy from the street, but take a closer look. They've got fantastic spots up against the misty background, hence the name Australian Spotted Mist. And they have such wonderful green eyes from which they'll stare back at you lovingly. Cats have been around for millions of years. That's a lot of instinctive behaviour and a lot of hunting. The remarkable thing about these cats is that unlike their ancestors, they're a lot less likely to spend a night on the prowl. And there goes the script.
I've redirected the instinct to hunt towards friendship with people. 20 years is a long time. You can do a lot of selection in that time, and it's a matter simply of selecting always against the ones that show the traits you don't want.
So how do you make a cat that's tops for temperament, bright and relaxed? Take half a Burmese and their laid-back attitude, mix with a little Abyssinian intelligence, and then from the good old domestic shorthair, sprinkle on the best of the spots. Now it's not surprising that with this mixture, occasionally a different pattern will arise. And now for the first time on television, we present the Marbled Mist.
Hello. Hello. Beautiful. So what's so different about this pattern of coat, Trudor? Well, instead of having spots, he's got a very big pattern in great big swirls with very fine detail inside the pattern elements. That's quite a different appearance. See, it's not spotted all over. It's really got one big spot.
Yeah, it really is like that marble.
Oh, did you stick your finger in my throat, Mummy?
The wonderful thing about these cats is that they're so gentle, which makes them fabulous pets for kids. And because they're bred to be so people-orientated, they're always searching for the closest lap to hop into. And they're happy to stay indoors all day and all night.
Their independence and yet the affection that they give you freely and voluntarily. And of how they feel, the fact that they're always there, their company. Just the fact that they're around with you all the time. That's what I really love about them.
Trudor Steed on the number on your screen now. Trudor will put you in contact with breeders in your state. But now it's time to catch up with all the latest news.